Welcome to my video. In this video, we are going to see about binary multiplication using Booth's algorithm calculator tool. Booth's multiplication algorithm. The Booth algorithm is a multiplication algorithm that allows us to multiply the two signed binary integers in 2's complement respectively. It is also used to speed up the performance of the multiplication process. It is very efficient too. It works on the string bits zeros in the multiplier that requires no additional bit, only shift the rightmost string bits, and a string of first ones complement in a multiplier bit weight 2 power k to weight 2 power m that can be considered as 2 power k plus 1 minus 2 power m. Let's move to the calculation. Binary multiplicand 0 1 0 0 1 1. Binary multiplier 0 0 1 1 0 0. Binary word length 6. Here decimal validation 0 1 0 0 1 1. Its decimal value is 19. 0 0 1 1 0 0. Its decimal is 12. So 19 into 12 equal to 228, and its binary value is 00001110100. And then multiplier, bit i minus 1, Booth multiplier. In Booth multiplier, 0 into 0 0, 0 into 1 plus 1, 1 into 0 minus 1, 1 into 1 0. In Booth multiplier recoding table, multiplier 0 0 1 1 0 0, and here we have to append 1 0 here. It is a accumulator value. And then Booth recoding, right to left 0 to 0 0 0 to 0 0 0 to 1 minus 1 1 to 1 0, 1 to 0 plus 1, 0 to 0 0. A red 0 is added after the least significant bit for the conversion. Then we'll take the multiplication. Here we have to write the multiplicand 0 1 0 0 1 1, and then write the recoder multiplier 0 0 minus 1 0 plus 1 0. Then multiply these two values, 0 into anything 0, so all the values become 0. Again 0 here also all the values become 0. And then minus 1 is here. If you are multiplying by minus 1, in Booth's algorithm, we have to write 2's complement of multiplicand here. And if you are multiplying by plus 1, you have to write partial product of actual multiplicand. So remember, if you are multiplying by minus 1, you have to take the 2's complement of multiplicand. So here 1 0 1 1 0 1, and the balance place will be filled with 1, and then again 1 0 here, 0 into 0 0, and all the values become 0. Then plus 1, plus 1 into 1 1, plus 1 into 1 1, plus 1 into 0 0, plus 1 into 0 0, plus 1 into 1, 1, plus 1 into 0, 0. The balance place will be filled with 0. Then add these values up. 0, 0, 1, 0, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. Triple 1 means 1 with carry 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. and this last bit will be ignored. The result is in 2's complement. So whatever the negative number we are representing, that is 2's complement. So we have to ignore in 2's complement form. So here we ignore the carry in 2's complement form. This is the actual result. That's all about the booth multiplication. Next we are going to see about restoring division algorithm. A division algorithm provides a quotient and a remainder when divide two number. They are generally of two type, slow algorithm and fast algorithm. Slow division algorithm are restoring, non-restoring, non-performing restoring, SRT algorithm, and under fast comes Newton-Raphson. Let's move to the calculation. Binary division. Example, dividend 1010 and its decimal will be 10. Divisor 0011 and its decimal will be 3. Operation AQ. Divisor will be stored in B register. Dividend will be stored in Q register. First step, we have to write initial step. 0 will be stored in A register. So we have to write here like 000. Q. Dividend will be stored in Q register. So we have to write here dividend. Dividend 1010. And then we have to take B in 001011. And then we have to take 2's complement of B. 2's complement of B is 11101. And then first count. Count means here how many bits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So N equal to 4. Shift left AQ. Shift means the 0 will be ignored, 0 will be here, 0 will be here, 0 will be here, then this one will be here, and then 0, 1, 0. This rightmost bit is blank. And then subtract A minus B. A minus B means here will be the A, B means 2's complement of B. So 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. And then subtract 1, 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and then 1. Here the bit will be 1, so we have to set the Q naught as 0. Here A less than or 0, yes means set Q naught as 0. Greater than or 0 means set Q naught as 1. Here the 1. So 1 means negative. So set the Q naught will be 0. And then restore. Restore means add these two values. This will be A and the B will be here. 00011. And then add these two values. 011110 with carry 1. 110 with carry 1. 110 with carry 1. 0 with carry 1. This carry will be ignored. This is the first cycle. Count not equal to 0. So we have to move to shift left. Shift left means 0 will be ignored. 0 will be here. This 0 will be here. 0 will be here. 1, 0, 1, 0, 0. Rightmost bit is blank. And this subtract. Subtract means write 2's complement of B. 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. And then subtract 011 101 011 011 011. And here will be 1. So we have to set Q naught will be 0. 0. The balance bit is 001. And then restore. Restore means we have to write B values 00011. And then add these two values 110 carry 1, 111 with carry 1, 110 with carry 1, 1 plus 1 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 1 0 with carry 1. This bit will be ignored. This is the second cycle. Again, count will be not equal to 0, so shift 0, this way 0 will be ignored, 0 will be here, 0 will be here, 1 will be here, this 0 will be here, this 1 be will here. 0, 0, 0, rightmost bit is blank, and then we have to subtract A minus B. Write 2's complement of B. 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. 1, 1, 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1, 1, 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. This carry will be ignored and the bit will be 0. So here we have to set the Q naught as 1. 0 means set Q naught as 1. 0, 0, 0. The bit will be 0. So here we need not to be restore the values. Write the same value as 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. This is the third cycle. And then repeat the step shift. 0 will be ignored. 0 will be here. 0 will be here. 1 will be here. 0 will be here. This 0 will be here. 0, 0, 1. The rightmost bit is blank. And then subtract. Subtract means we have to write the 2's complement of B. 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 with carry 1, 1, 1, 0 with carry 1, 1, 1, 0 with carry 1. This carry will be ignored. Here the bit will be 0. So 0 means we have to set the Q naught. We have to set the Q naught as 1. Q naught will be 1. Balance 1, 0, 0. Here the bit will be 0. So no need to restore the value. Write 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is the A reminder. This is the Q register quotient. This is the fourth cycle. Reminder equal to 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Quotient equal to 0, 0, 1, 1. That's all about the binary division. Hope you all understood. Thank you.